Right, feeling like a brand new me and an entourage for the latest beat. And the sun don't shine where the gangsters be. And we rushing roulette to a game of three. Pie one, pie two, pie three, pie four. And the sun don't shine, running yo no more. And the girls say, yeah, ain't no more. And we richer than the rich, we ain't poor no more. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen you around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your block and you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's crazy. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen you around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your back, don't you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's crazy.
Thank you. Out here doing what they never did. Sleep is a cause of death. It's probably why I got so many relatives. Landing in Brazil on a villa. From the Siddharth jail, but a sinner. They said my dreams wouldn't never get bigger. The face of an angel, but the mind of yo, I'm what? If I ever get provoked, lying in the devil's block, you're regretting what you sold. Blessings are the woes, it's the heaven where you go. Let me know the price you're selling for your soul. When you're selling, demons belling on your phone. The concrete roads, was it never gonna grow? I signed my deal on one condition. When it's my time, just let it know. Nearly died the other day. More time, I feel like I just wanna run away. Picture perfect now, I'm painting picture with clothes. Chain to your love, sugarcoat it in gold. Granddad told me your shit gone so. Bad man, which part bad man gone chill? Where's my I need that. Pick up, then off to the. Now I'm imprisoned by decision. Should've listened to my granny. Had a vision of bringing all my to the Grammys. All my dying one by one. Pray that my mommy don't find my. Pick my path for a reason. Make some apple pies from the Garden of Eden. Your main course nice. What you saying for dessert? Mom cried tears. My name in the hearse.
Should I begin? Man upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these had me trapped inside a mind state. If I see the morning, I'm just happy I'm alive. Stomach cut from that I harbor deep inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk. How many times you fake it just to and that's where I've been, I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live, I had to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid, wait, where do I begin, H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been, I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live, I had to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid,
Nobody, yeah. my mind and I'm losing control, but you know that I love you. And I feel like I'm ready to leave and I'm ready to love and you know that you want me. And I gave you my word and I showed you my word, but you don't understand that I love you. If it mean that you Chinese, it mean that you died and it mean that you hide and you f***ed that day.
Thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now. That's all we have time for today.
It is a fixture in English football that carries genuine resonance no matter who's at home and who's away. In this case, Manchester United are the hosts, Chelsea the visitors, Old Trafford the venue, and it's live on EA TV. Well, it's a beautiful day for football. No complaints whatsoever on that front here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon, and there are few more enjoyable days on the football calendar than opening day in the Premier League. It is Manchester United taking on Chelsea.
Well, thank you, Derek. Brilliant atmosphere here today. All that hard slog in pre-season, all aimed for this game. First game of the season, all that preparation is for this. It's for this 90 minutes. Focus on it, get the 3 points, move on to the next one. Looking forward to it.
And here's the lineup for Manchester United. The formidable David De Gea starts in goal. Harry Maguire plays with Kurt Zouma in central defence. Paul Pogba plays with Fred in central midfield. And Anthony Martial is the main striker today. And a look at the Chelsea starting 11. Kepa is given the green light in goal. Alessio Romagnoli plays with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. N'Golo Kanté starts alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And Olivier Giroud is given the vote of confidence in attack. Well, Manchester United on the back of what was a season of ups and downs when Ole Gunnar Solskjaer moved into the job, replacing Jose Mourinho. They went 12 league games unbeaten, but they couldn't really keep that flame burning, Lee.
Well, there's no doubt when he went into the job, he did have an effect. The bounce effect of a new manager, plus Solskjaer's a Man United man through and through. But the players' form dropped off, and some of those players have paid the price.
Far from a good pass. They keep the ball, advantage Chelsea. The cross towards Olivier Giroud, who's waiting at the back post. Adama. Well, after months of speculation, we finally get to see Bruno Fernandes in his new colours. Obviously a huge talent, but what can we expect from him, Lee?
Well, he'll have to hit the ground running, that's for sure. The central midfield area is no place for the faint-hearted. He's a good player, though. I fully expect him to take command of that area today. He'll be a little bit nervous, though, to be fair.
And that was a very fine read. The Chelsea move still flowing. Advantage to them. Willian might still be able to do a bit of damage. And cleared away. He continues his run. Anthony Martial. Bruno Fernandes has it. And he takes on the shot. Well, body in the way. Wan-Bissaka. Here is Fred. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Fred. Paul Pogba. Rashford. Moving the ball nicely. Looking for that final pass. Mount. Conte. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Bruno Fernandes. Adama. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Fred with it. Wan-Bissaka. Paul Pogba. Martial. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. And attempting the through ball. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Pogba. Adama. Anthony Martial. An important interception. Mount. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Giroud. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Adama. Fred. Maguire. Here is Zouma. Pogba has it. Wan-Bissaka. Good use of advantage in United's favour. Pogba. Bruno Fernandes. Top class defending. Now can they counter clinically? Defenders need to cover. Philip Max here. It's with Romagnoli. Conte. Chelsea finding forward gears. Can they take advantage of this promising position? Wan-Bissaka. In possession, Adama. Bruno Fernandes. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. A chance to whip it in. Decided to come in from the flank. Mount. Olivier Giroud. It's with Willian. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Giroud. And that useful looking ball. Well, it all counts for naught. It needs an accurate cross. And he has just veered into an offside position this time. Kurt Zouma. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view. Martial! And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in, tactics have got to change.
Underway once more, Manchester United have hit the front. Well, now it's with Ruben Loftus-Cheek. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time.
2 minutes.
Conte. Mount. Conte. Well, visionary passing. Conte. It's still alive. And that will do it for the first half. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Mount. Jorginho. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Azpilicueta. Giroud. Well, it can be a hit or a miss when it comes to striking it on the volley.
Yeah, you always take a risk when it comes in like that, but he took a chance, he was brave, just not his day on that occasion.
Here is Fred. Intelligent threaded pass here. Martial. Well, he's got a few things right in this first half, but not everything.
Well, with the team winning, the school report says must do better. He's not done enough in this first half.
An attempt like that. Never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
And we have more. An incisive pass. Throw-ins given. Substitution time it is. Rashford. Anthony Martial. Firing it towards goal. Very much run-of-the-mill as saves go. Philip Max here. Half an hour remaining then. Jorginho. A Chelsea move still flowing. Advantage to them. Jorginho. Well, terrific action coming up for you from the UEFA Super Cup here on EA TV. It's Chelsea taking on Liverpool.
Yeah, it's the highlight of the competition, the reward for all those players' endeavours so far, but it means absolutely nothing.
Happy to take on the shot. Routine stop for De Gea to make. Pogba has it. Here is Fred. Bruno Fernandes has it. Martial. Well, I know fans and journalists alike have been wondering if this might become official. It is now official, I can tell you. Rafael Varane has completed his move to Manchester City, Lee.
Well, Derek, I've heard the fee's around £75 million. That's the type of money you have to pay for quality these days. The market's gone a little bit mad. Are you wasting your money? I'd say not. Top player.
Jorginho. Conte. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes has it. Anthony Martial. Bruno Fernandes.
Pogba. Can he take the chance? He's only gone and scored in his debut match. What a moment.
Well, the fans love him already. Just watch him celebrate this one.
Well, as we look at this again, the keeper's every right to ask where his back line was, but 2v1 in the end, he's thinking now, is he going to pass or go round? He's got no chance.
It's going their way, 2-0. Space afforded him. Here is Zuma. Paul Pogba. Fred. Martial. Well, high marks for that pass. Giving it a try. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Well, so often than not, the post can be the goalie's friend. Not on this occasion. So close, but it's in.
Let's have another view of that goal.
Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. It's with Willian. This is Azpilicueta. Now Willian. Olivier Giroud. Mateo Kovacic. Chelsea happy to pass the ball around and get it forward. Azpilicueta now. Willian making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And deep into the penalty area. Off the post and back in play.
Well, he'd be looking at that and thinking, how did he not score? I'm not so sure either, Derek.
And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Richarlison. Well, given that we're in the second half and it has got a bit ugly from the scoreline point of view, what positives can you find, Lee?
Well, the team mark for Chelsea out of 10, 5. Really not good enough at all. Disjointed performance, no cohesion. Certainly there's a lot of work to be done on the training ground next week.
Chelsea finding forward gears. Can they take advantage of this promising position? The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. In possession, Adama. On the ball, Richarlison. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. And now it is truly final. The match is over. Challenge. Good thing from...